Sounds like Mercury, but I think he sounds just like Marc Martel.